So, this is the second part of me playing the Super Mario 3D World game. So, let's get going. Okay, and the reason I'm this, like, calm, fluffy guy, my brother accidentally made me hit the button to turn me into this, like, palm guy. Okay. I'm, like, walking so weirdly. Pow. Yes. Okay, we need that added to the extra mess. I don't know how I did that. Yay. Oh my god. Okay, I can see why we were. Oh, this is how you get the leaf thing. Click this, come here, and go into it, and it transforms you. The time ran out because I actually have been just waiting here for a while because I had to set up everything to start filming, so that's kind of why. But now we're ready. Okay, get the bell. Oof, oof. Okay, there we go. Oof. Okay. You're probably like, why is he making all these noises? It helps me to make some noises. And it kind of helps me like focus into the game. Kind of go. Try not to kill yourself. I have had no checkpoints in the process. I think I'm going to jump on the cat Pumbas. Because specific ones give you bells and I want bells. Destroy! Oh yay, got this! I got like multiple bells on here. That's why I was killing them all. And go in. Okay, we're just gonna... Can I climb? No, I cannot. So, just gonna have to go with that kind of way. Jump into the sky. No! Okay, we made it here. And you're probably like, why'd you see me do that? Because I was, there was like a bug, and so I was trying to have it go away. So yeah. Okay. I need to! How did I do that? How? Troll it. Is it gonna try snapping at me? Ooh, yeah. And I have to kill this? Yeah! Okay, we got responded over here, and I need to try not to get attacked by the cat. Oh no. I was trying to get on here! Yay! Why do I look so weird now? Are you tired connecting and playing? Have you tried connecting and playing with friends? Okay, it was telling me about that. I never got any stars in that level. Okay. I am so close to Bowser's castle. It's right here. I'm gonna go over here and see if there's any stars here. No. I didn't get any stars in that level. I wonder if I'll be able to. I'm at 5, and if I get all 3 stars in both the... You're probably telling me to like, do that. I was telling my brother to be quiet, because he won't listen to me. So if I get all 3 stars in both of those 2 levels, then I will get to go to Bowser's Castle. Okay, let's try. I have tried playing this with my brother because I know this is really hard. Okay, let's go. Okay. I know this is hard. Jump, jump. the rings. Get the rings, and then jump on their heads. Like you've seen nothing. Oh my god, I saw a star right there, and I can't get it. Why? I need all three stars to get to the castle. Bowser's castle. Because I know you need 10 stars. I need that mushroom! Okay, hold on. We're going to run this way. I'm going to run backwards. Hold on. Can I swim back? I don't know if I can. This is the hard part. Okay. To jump and run this way. No! He's still not being quiet. So you see why I don't like my brother? Most people don't like their brother. Okay. So you might see me like move my mouth and be like, or like something like that. That's because I'm trying to tell my brother to be silent because he doesn't listen. You see why children do not like siblings? If you're an only child, you are lucky. Like, so lucky. Like, luckier than me. Way luckier. I need to land on that one little thing's head so I can get that mushroom. Mushroom! Why did I miss the mushroom? This is where I died last time. Why do you die so easily? Because in this, you're like, on the end of the world! I never have alone time. You can see. Okay. Okay, let's just, I don't know. Should we leave this one? I can like not do it pretty much. Okay. But I've beaten this before, so we can do it again. We gotta go find that star again, because I know where one is, and we gotta get on the mushroom. Right there, see it. Up, yes, got it. That's hard, but you know. Those little like guys are like bouncy. This is like training for it. For the moment. Yeah. We're gonna go on this thing's head and we're gonna bop. Bop. Yes! Got it! That little mushroom thing did not give me a star, so I'm kinda sad. This is so hard. That way! Oh my god, it's so hard. I've gotten one star, but I'm not gonna leave. I just wanna win! It's so, so, so hard. And you can probably just hurt my brother. We're not gonna do that again. I've already tried it. I'll go this way. I think we've already got that one. Whee! Let's go this way. Whee! Probably hear my brother say whee.
Over and over.
I have to complete the level. I only have 3 more lives! What are you, fairy? Do you do anything, or are you just looking at me? that's very safe. That we might need to. Whee!
Whee!
Stop it. Ooh. I'm trying to hurt the little guys because they're bouncy and they bounce me.
Whee!
I just can't get past the level. How can I leave? I just want to run out of time. There's like no other way. Is there like any way to get me out of this? Because I can't get out of this without running out of time. We gotta save those fairies! I don't know if I'll get to go to Bowser's castle in this video. I might, I don't know. We're just gonna have to try and beat these levels. Oh, how did I do that? Okay, that's okay, that's okay, that's okay, it's okay. Okay, go! I just can't figure it out. I have 2 lives. I might just automatically kill myself in the game and like respawn on purpose and kill myself. So then I can actually do something better and I'll actually be able to get through the level. I always remember this was really hard for me. Okay, that's why we're purposely killing them right now. And myself. I'm gonna try to. Not like kill, but in the game, you know. We're trying to beat the game. It's so hard. As soon as I see the end of the world, go away. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Yarsh. Yarsh. Okay, here's a hole. Bye! Okay, we have 1 more life. Yes. Yes, it's time. My time has come. To go do something else. I don't know if I'll get to do something else. I might just... Actually, I'm gonna try actually trying to beat the game and not purposely killing myself. Because if I do die, it's the end of that one, so... For me, for today, so... Possibly. So no matter what, if I die, we can try it again, and we can actually try winning. Yay, let's hope we get through. Okay, let's try actually doing it. Oh no, no, no! You got this, you got this, you got this, you got this, you got this. I did it! Yay! Yay! Okay, I need that. Go, 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 go. Star! Star Man! I completely missed the Star Man. Get me in here. Okay. Okay. No, I cannot. Okay. Okay. We stopped that. And we got that. Well, when I said we stopped that, I meant we stopped that noise. My cousin was calling me, and so that's why it got going off. But we did beat the game. four more stars. Okay, hold on. Let's see how many stars you need. I think it's the amount I thought we needed. Ten, yeah. How many stars can you get in here? What? You can get five in here?